Let's start taking a look at the hormonal changes that are occurring. These are hormonal changes throughout the menstrual cycle. So we're going to be talking about the ovarian and the uterine cycles. So what I'm going to do first is kind of give you an overview of what these hormones are. So it's showing you what the hormone levels are during the follicular phase, which is part of, remember, your ovarian cycle, and then also menstrual and proliferative, which are part of the uterine cycle. And then on the other side of this diagram, on the other side of the dotted line, it's showing you hormone levels during the luteal phase and the secretory phase. Okay, so let's start at the top with the top diagram, which illustrates estrogen and progesterone levels. So the estrogen that we see here, this increase is where estrogen is being secreted by the follicle. Remember, in the follicular phase, the follicles are growing. Notice that there's no progesterone being secreted for quite some time, but then, whoa, lo and behold, you have a little increase in progesterone there. Now, that progesterone is secreted by the granulosa cells. After that little increase in progesterone, now there's a large increase in progesterone. That large increase of progesterone, as well as this large increase in estrogen, these are both due to the corpus luteum. So now let's look at LH and FSH. This is the LH surge that they talk about. And we know that both of these hormones are synthesized and secreted by the anterior pituitary.